Hi, I'm Marvin Edwards, and this is
Bridget Maloney,
and we're on Delmarva Life, performing Little Shop of Horrors. Bridget, I don't have my watch on me today. Do you know what time it is?
It's showtime!
Killer plants from outer space. Maybe not the first thing that comes to mind for some of us when you think about a musical. Me, every time. Believe it or not, it's a topic that makes for a show that's part science fiction, part comedy, part horror, and it's being performed by the Salisbury University Theater Department. With us this afternoon on the Mid-South Audio Stage, this is Blake Harris. He's the director. Marvin Edwards plays Seymour, and Bridget Maloney plays Audrey. Thank you so much for joining us. Okay. I'm almost afraid to ask this question. Can you give me like a quick overview, a quick snapshot of what this musical is all about?
Sure. So we have Seymour, who is a struggling botanist in the late 1950s, early 60s, and right as the shop's on the verge of foreclosure, he decides to reveal that he has this strange plant he discovered. And little did he know that he's going to have to do a lot to keep this plant alive if he wants to continue to get fortune and fame.
Oh my. So how is the production handling the music?
So we have a full orchestra. We're doing the Broadway adaptation of this. So we have a full orchestra and we have a chorus, an ensemble. And so every instrument is mic'd separately. We have state-of-the-art sound in there. And so the audiences will get to experience this live, loud, and it's a very vibrant show.
Oh, that's huge, that experience to have that. Okay, so I understand there's a puppet involved.
Oh yes, many puppets.
Many?
Yes. So we get to see the plant, Audrey too,
right,
grow throughout the show. And so it starts off as a very small plant. And by the end, we have a plant that may be around 7 feet tall when open.
Wow. okay, so how can we see the show?
So it's performing at Holloway Hall at Salisbury University.
Yeah.
For tickets, you can go to salisbury.edu/performingarts.
Okay.
We perform the 14th through the 16th.
Okay.
And on the 16th, we have a matinee at 2 o'clock. And that also provides ASL interpretation.
You just might see me at that one. Okay, so we'll have all that information on delmarvalife.com. Just in case you missed it, it's okay. So what songs are you performing today?
Today, Marvin's going to be singing Grow For Me. This is Seymour trying to get the plant to grow, and he's trying to figure out what's wrong with this plant, why it's not going to live. And then we're going to do the famous ballad, Suddenly Seymour.
Can't get any better than that. From the Mid-South Audio Stage, music from The Little Shop of Horrors as performed by the Salisbury University Theater Department.
Oh, Tui, I don't know what else to do for you. Mr. Mushnick and Audrey, they just met you, but I've been going through this with you for weeks. Grow and wilt, spurt and flop. Are you a sickly little plant, or are you just plain stubborn? What is it you want? What is it you need? I've given you sunshine. I've given you dirt. You've given me nothing but heartache and hurt. I'm begging you sweetly. I'm down on my knees. Oh, please grow for me. I've given you plant food and water to sip. I've given you potash. You've given me zip. Oh, God, how I missed you. Oh, pod, how you tease. Oh, please grow for me. I've given you southern exposure to get you to thrive. I've pinched your back hard like I'm supposed to. You're barely alive. I've tried to add levels of moisture from desert to mud. And I've given you grow lights and mineral supplements. What do you want from me, blood? Ouch! Damn roses, damn thorns. Clumsy me. Tui, look what I did. Hey, you opened up. I wonder what made you do that. I think I know what made you do that. I guess a few drops can hurt. As long as you don't make a habit out of it or anything. I've given you sunlight. I've given you rain. Looks like you're not happy. Unless I open a vein. I'll give you a few drops. If that'll appease.
now, please. Oh, 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 please. Grow for me.
From the Mid-South Audio Stage, music from The Little Shop of Horrors, as performed by part of the Salisbury University Theater Department.
Wash off your mascara. Here, take my Kleenex. Wipe that lipstick away. Show me your face, clean as the morning. I know things were bad, but now they're okay. Suddenly Seymour is standing beside you. No makeup, don't have to pretend. Suddenly Seymour is here to provide you sweet understanding. Seymour's your friend.
Times are clean washed away.
Please understand that